What do you guys think would happen next if both Brendon Small and his mom, Paula Small, were both watching a TV show and Brendon Small saw a scene in that TV show that would cause him to say, "Nope, I'm not watching that show again." And that would make his mom say, "Okay, we don't have to watch that show again if you don't want to." And what show would that be? And also, what else would happen next if that happened? Let me know in the comments below.